want to talk about phenomenal woman, I think I better get out of the way, first of all, you. So that, you know, when I finish with what I have to say, things will be quite different, okay?
Right.
But, of course, this is one of my favorites, Phenomenal Woman by Maya Angelou. Pretty women wonder where my secret lies. I'm not cute, or belt and suit, a fashion model size. But when I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms. It's in the span of my hips. It's in the stride of my step and the curl of my lips. Because I'm a woman phenomenally, a phenomenal woman. That's me. I walk into a room just as cool as you please. And to a man, the fellows stand or they fall down on their knees. And then they swarm about me like a bunch of honeybees. And then I say, it must be the fire in my eyes and the flash of my teeth. The swing in my waist and the story in my feet. For I'm a woman phenomenally, a phenomenal woman, that's me. Men themselves wonder just what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. And when I try to show them, they say, they still can't see. And I say to them, it's in the arch of my back. The sun of my smile. The ride of my breast. The grace of my style. Because I'm a woman, phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. Now you,
okay. So I know your birthday is not September 26th, but you look amazing, and I just want to say happy birthday, and that on behalf of me and Kendra and Willie, we truly love you, we appreciate you, we just thank you just for everything that you've done for us, all that you've instilled in us, all the love that you've given to us, even when you overloved us when we shouldn't have. We love you so much.
I have been blessed to have lots of women around me that I can truly call my friends, my sisters, people, even my family are my sisters. And I just am grateful that Tawanda I can call my friend, my sister. She's a blessing. As we go in our life, you always are supposed to have somebody in front of you and somebody in back of you. And I'm grateful with her marriage because we sit on the phone for hours sometimes and we talk about marriage, we talk about husbands, and the life of that.
Very special to me is I feel as if we grew up together at Avon. From the moment that we met, we just clicked and we were inseparable for the 10 years that I worked there. We talked, we laughed, we cried, we gave each other advice about everything as we worked throughout our life, just growing up. Over the years, she became more than a friend. She became my sister. And I thank you, Tawanda, for being there for me every step of the way. So this is the year of Jubilee, the year of Vivian, the time that God has set aside for a year of complete celebration and unity. I pray this year is nothing but love, good times, and miracles and blessings.
this beautiful young lady, amen. Would all the people of Ebenezer or Tata, Tawanda, please stand at this time?
Yeah.
All the members of Ebenezer Baptist Church, amen. We thank God for him blessing us with a young lady as beautiful as you. We see God, we've seen him grow you up, not just physically, but spiritually. We're here to celebrate with you, to let you know we love you. The people of Ebenezer know I'm real. I don't think you have to be perfect to be in connection with God. I think you just have to desire a relationship. When I watch Tawanda, the way she interacts with people, she's real, amen.
Yeah.
So we thank God for you inviting us out to celebrate.
You know, along the way, and somehow you get intertwined. And Tawanda and I got intertwined as a result of our boys. And she didn't know me, and I didn't know her. And she was sitting up on a bleacher in the gym and back by herself. And she just looked at me and said, oh. And I said, hi. And she said, that's my son, and blah, blah, blah. And I said, well, that's my son. Turned out, same team, same position, same talent, same wonderful young man, growing up nicely. And then I got to hear about the girls, and got to hear about the husband, and the family, the girlfriend, the Sherry, the Siobhan, Danielle, and Tanya, and I know all of them. But the sweetest heart, the kindest one, and the most sincere one, I have met some wonderful people as a result. And while I'm blessed in my life to have siblings, and to have a lot of close friends, and to have a BFF who is pooping it with me tonight, you, my dear, are the K-pop.
Yeah.
You are the K-pop. You are fabulous.
Yeah.
Your heart is pure. When you pray, everything stops. When you say, just stop, just stop. When you say that, and you know how to call on, you know, powerful intercession on behalf of what's in front of you. Not necessarily who, but what. Intercessory prayer is a powerful thing.
Yes.
When you can look at someone and you are so loved. Happy birthday, over and over again. Everybody raise your glass, and we say together, you belong. It's birthday cake time.
You want me to sing?
So Lord, we come to you and we thank you for the life of Tawanda Saffore. We thank you, Lord, for letting her see 50 years. We thank you for allowing her to be a mother, a wife, and a friend, and a daughter, and a wonderful woman. We thank you for allowing her to be in our lives. We pray that everything that is concerning her,
everything
you have. It's in your hands. For every hair on her head is numbered by you. We pray her prosperity, health, that her heart.
Don't move my time, man. I'm right in front. Don't move my man. Oh, oh, baby, what's your name? Say ah, 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 ah,
tell you the better, tell them that you is mine.
You have to be in a different thing as mine. She is my everything.
Like to see him sweating. He took a beer to the club and let her.